Uh-oh, we're back on market. I'm going to change the sign. Watch at the end. According to the agent, the buyer thought being in the fire zone was too much for them to handle. Got a little scrub across the street, but these houses are built for it. The eaves are enclosed. That's usually how a fire gets going. Blowing embers get under the eaves and catch the whole house. Either that or the roof, but you got a concrete roof, concrete tile roof there. So this is built for fire resistance. Coincidentally, the IRS changed the rule on Thursday night that if you're in a 1031 exchange, you got till July 15th. They extended all the deadlines. And lo and behold, our buyer was at a 1031. And that was Thursday night. Coincidentally, Friday night they cancel, citing the concern about being in a fire zone. Yeah, well, it's probably more because they think, like a lot of buyers do these days, it's going to get better later. Listen how quiet it is here. If you want to be in Carmel Valley, it's a 7,400 square foot lot. That's a lot of blue sky. I love how this kitchen window makes it like a moonroof right here. You don't see that at Pacific Highlands Ranch. You see nothing but stucco. And Melrose is way different. Here's another thing we should do as agents. We should provide the comps. That's going to help buyers see why this is a good value. So I'm going to tack them on right here in an attempt to help buyers make the right decision. There we go. It was a white sign, now it's a black sign. So all the people in this neighborhood might notice. They'll say, oh, that's an unusual website. We should check that out. They'll go on the blog, see this video, see the explanation of why it fell out, see the comps. Boom, bada boom. I'm Jim the Realtor. I mentioned Pacific Highlands Ranch. Let's just give you a sample. That's what it's like. Stucco City. These houses start at 1.8 and they go to 3 plus million. So I'm only asking 1.4 million. And my street over there is, I'm going to say, almost twice as wide. And it feels much more like an estate neighborhood where this is a little crowded. Look how tight this is. I mean, I'm just squeezing through. And then this guy has been working on this for a few minutes trying to get in here.